Australian astronomers and space engineers are seeking to use a space telescope capable of discovering new planets in Earth's nearest neighbor, Alpha Centauri. In unveiling the project on Wednesday, Professor Peter Tuthill from the Sydney Institute for Astronomy at the University of Sydney said the telescope would open a new window on the universe,